a way it's very heavy job, and not a lot of works with the light pieces. When he works with the very heavy pieces, it's too big.
Women buy gloves.
Bravo. Now, pay attention carefully, because the master takes just 2 minutes to shape the horse, and in a way, this is the first exercise to be considered master. You need to go fast, because if the gas becomes hard, it's no more possible to modify it, but in the same way, it grabs. Looks like red or orange, but just due to the temperature. Slowly, slowly becomes transparent. It's our crystal. This is unique in the world because it's a lead-free crystal. Abbiamo fatto 3 gruppi prima.
Ma c'era un altro gruppo di nuovo?
No, no.
What?
No, it's not. Sono stato alle 3. Della serenissima. 3 e 3 e mezza. A piece like this is also difficult to get the right balance, because if it's not balanced well, it doesn't stay on the crossover. The master is making a climbing horse, you see. In the meantime, the glass is going to become solid. And the master now is stretching out the back leg and eventually the tail, even to improve the balance of the piece. Just for your knowledge, Maestro Giovanni has got 45 years experience, because we don't have an official school to become a master here. We pass from father to son. In any case, the friendship takes 15-20 years at least. Going to break in a short time due to the thermal shock. Otherwise, to save it, we need to use the cooling oven. So.
Oh my God!